participation and responses to the questions, and good luck November 3rd. We're going to ask our second, third panel to come up from District 3, those candidates who are running for District 3.